And if you're in Hillsborough County, you may want to listen up. Starting today, changes are coming to some bus routes. 13 routes are impacted, including Route 400, the Metro Rapid, which goes through downtown Tampa to the university area. The route is running right now. The changes will only impact timing, not the route or the frequency. All of the changes are available right now at Hart's website, gohart.org.